I am a warrior. Ganito ang laging sinasabi ng aktres na si Iwamoto sa kanyang sarili sa araw-araw na nilalabanan niya ang kanyang mental health condition. Ibinahagi ni Iwa sa publiko na siya ay na-diagnose na may bipolar, severe panic attack, post-traumatic stress disorder at restless leg syndrome. Every day I struggle to live my life as normal as possible. It's hard for me to wake up and sleep, to control my emotions, to be as jolly as I used to be, and to be me. Say nito sa kanyang Instagram post. Ibinahagi din ni Iwa na kahit mahirap harapin ang kanyang karamdaman, ay kailangan niyang tanggapin at labanan ito. But every day I fight my condition, I take my meds, and I put on a smile. I am surviving every day. Having mental health issue is hard, especially with the stigma, but it's okay. I have accepted it and I am okay with it. I am learning to live with it, but at the same time, doing my best not to be defined by my illness. I am striving to become a better version of me every day. I am a warrior. Agad namang umani ng iba't ibang reaksyon mula sa netizens ang post na ito ni Iwa. Narito ang ilan sa kanilang say. Isang hands-on mom sa kanyang anak na si Eve, ang kanyang baby sa longtime partner niyang si Panfilo Lacson Jr., ang dating asawa ni Jody Santa Maria.